Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya.
I'll explain about my trophies. So I have three trophies, chess trophies, and a medal. Maybe my camera guy can show you guys my medal. Yeah, this is a bronze medal. So these trophies, I got them from a chess tournament that we went. I was a bit young. Some of them I got them in 2 or 6. I can't even remember the age, right? But yeah, so I got these trophies. And I think the reason I got these trophies is because I worked hard for them. Yeah, I trained for them. This talent that I have of playing chess, yeah. I used it into getting my trophies. Yeah, and I think it came as a reward for my hard work. Yeah.
Well, that is great. So for me, first of all, let me begin with this one. This is the latest. Yes, it's the latest. I don't know if it's gold.
When I got it, it's gold.
Yes, so this is one of them. Mm-hmm. Then after this, we have this. Mm-hmm. And then now after that, we have this.
This is a cool one.
A very cool one. As you can read down here, it's position one. Yes, position one for spoken word.
Spoken word.
Yes, it was a spoken word competition. We went and did spoken word. And that was position one. No, this is my first one. The first award I've ever given.
How old
are you? Actually, this is like 3 years ago.
3 years ago?
Yeah, 3 years ago. We did this 5 years ago. So this is 3 years ago. Then actually, I think it's last week.
Last week?
Yes, we had a talent competition also. Mm-hmm. Back in our school, mm-hmm. That's when I got this one. Mm-hmm. Also position one, position one, this one. And now this one.
So you got two awards, same competition.
Yes, the same competition.
Goodness.
Now, those are what I have for spoken word. Mm. You can sit and go
in. Also, guys, I forgot to tell you which position was this. Also, me, I was first runners up. Maybe if you can zoom in there. Uh-huh. First runners up in 206. Yeah. 206. Yes. Yes, and so, guys, as you have seen our trophies, these are the trophies that we got after working hard for them. For our talents,
yeah.
Yeah, and as I told you earlier, I do rap, I do chess. Yes, and I think these trophies are important to me because they give me a memory that I once worked hard for something,
yeah,
and I achieved it, you know. So I think they encourage me because they remind me I'm a person who works hard and achieved something. Yeah, so and apart from chess, I also do rap. So rap also, rap has given me many opportunities that I got. I got to perform in places. You know, the way you perform, you let people know what you want to speak to the audience.
Yeah.
You talk to the audience in a different way, and I do it better in rap.
Yeah.
So you speak your mind in what you do, in the gift that you have. Yeah, so I've performed in different places. I've performed in churches.
Yeah.
I've performed in school. In schools,
yeah.
And I think the biggest crowd that I ever had is in St. Paul's University in Limuru. Yeah, yeah. Your school.
Yeah.
Actually. Yeah, we went to Limuru. If you haven't watched the video yet, we'll leave it somewhere up here. You'll go and check it.
Yeah.
You'll go and check it out.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I hope you'll get inspired. Yeah, so I think rapping and playing chess, also playing chess, it gave me an open eye, you know. Go and interact with different kind of people. So you get an open mind, you get to interact with different kind of people. So you get to share with them, get to learn from them, and they also learn from you. Yeah, so I think that's more important because it gets to get you to places. Yeah, and these are things that you'll treasure until the day you're old.
Wow.
Old enough.
Hey, that's great.
Mm-hmm.
Rap, chess.
Rap,
okay,
and
so
chess.
For me, it's spoken word. Maybe because spoken out is what I've done maybe in different places. I remember the latest one, the most recent one, it was back in school. The one I received that one. I'd like to pose this question. If your life was to be placed on one end of a seesaw and the love of Christ on the other end, will there be a balance? Please don't answer me. Najua nikisema hivi na kukwaza, I'm sorry, I can't apologize. Kwani si pia post ya stima ikichoka iwezi exchange na waya. Na kitambo ndo tupite Kiswahili, lazima tunge exchange riwaya. And see, I felt so much disconnected from God, but Christ alikama kani riwaya. And I'm about at a price, aguna mtu anaweza ni haya.
Now, for Washira, before I forget, that was very powerful. Very powerful. If you are to receive the word of God through all those means, then I don't think we are going to get lost in any way. I expected to hear an amen.
Amen. I think it's God's providence also that I did not get opportunity to come earlier in the semester like we normally do. But I know Prof came, and I hope she represented us well towards the beginning of the semester. I'm saying it's divine providence because I would not have had the opportunity actually to hear Washira. When I listened to him, I thought, wow, that's a huge RAM, you know, the memory space, eh? It's huge, eh? Because there's so much that actually has gone in there. It's amazing. Well done.
So that's the video, like that encouraged me a lot. Hearing him say that.
Wow.
And it
wow.
Encouraged me like to continue being spoken out and to minister the word of God, because now by spoken out I am ministering God's word.
I think that's great, the way the Vice Chancellor, the Vice Chancellor maybe gave you good work.
Yeah.
I think that's what most of the adults should do out there. Maybe encourage the young ones.
Yeah.
Give them the opportunity to have the courage to step out and minister with their talents.
Yes.
Yeah.
And actually, that is what actually talent can do to you. Like, you know, we are normally told, even the Bible says that your talents will take you to great people. You're going to stand before great people.
Great people's
world. Maybe even your president, with whoever, because of your talent.
Yeah, sure.
You may be learned, but if you're not serving God with the talent that you gave, you're losing the country.
You're wasting your talent.
Yes, you're wasting your talent. Yeah. Act, talent. I'm sure you use your talent very well.
Yes.
Yes, maybe as we conclude, maybe before we conclude, we can. There is a friend of mine here.
Maybe minister to you guys.
Yes.
Yes. And as he comes,
yes,
make sure you subscribe down below.
Yes, subscribe.
Leave a comment. channel, tap the notification bell so that you get notified every time you upload a video.
Yes. And also, maybe tell us your talent. What is that talent that you do? What does is that talent do? Brother, come. Yes.
Okay, so this is one of our friends. He's called, maybe he can introduce himself.
Hello guys, I'm Jack.
What do you do? Tell people what you do.
Yeah. Okay, basically, my talents are dancing. I do dance things. Okay, I also have a talent in teaching.
Maybe which competition did you win?
Okay, as far as it is concerned, let me start for the table tennis. I remember it was on 12th, I was in Form 2. I won one award, it was first runners up. That's it. That was the only one ever.
Manu is also a dancer, by the way. They're the same dance crew.
Well, they're the same dance crew. Manu and me and I'm the only Raycon.
Lyrical.
Dance crew. We do dance ministry in churches. Last but not least, don't ever give up. Okay.
Thank you so much, Jack. Yeah. Oh, so as Jack leaves the stage, we have another friend of ours.
Yes.
Yes, brother, Karim. Yes, so he's going to introduce himself to us.
Yes.
Yes.
Yo.
Yes, so.
Hi, people. My name is Aaron. And as today, my colleagues over here told me that discussing about talents. Mm-hmm. As you all know that God has given me everybody talent. Yeah. It's up to you to decide what kind of talent that you want to use. Mm-hmm. Me personally, me sikujua kama naweza cheza games. Sikujua kama naweza cheza game ya rugby. Kucheza rugby back in high school. Rugby imenipeleka places far. Let's say the benefit that rugby imenipatia. I mean, pattern kwa physically fit. Mm-hmm. That's one thing, as you can see. I'm quite athletic. That's a little double. Now, kwa hiyo rakati watu, you know, ukiwa na jeti, unaongeza miaka kwa dunia. So, one thing that talent in help, na said you add more days in this world.
Fitness.
Yeah, inakuwa physically fit, unakuwa kupua. Mm-hmm. As in, ata ujo, once ukuwa physically fit, wezi those and go, those part of diseases and all that, those part of
epidemic,
true as you have said. Mm-hmm. And secondly, challenge jungle in the can meet a lot of people, mostly the English people. I mean, I'm famous John Mzungu. But the first time we interact with Mzungu, it was on the field, which is a game.
Yeah,
alone and matches, poor. They go on attack all the same zero sum and Musha Chini. And because of that, we meet a lot of. No, but exposure, and that's one thing that I can say, it really helped a lot. And guys, as you know, you can have talent, you should use your talent the best, because talents are there to be used, and to be used accordingly.
Yeah. I'm also a public speaker, and because of this beer thing, I can address the crowd nicely, understand, but I don't say I'm mature enough. So, use whatever you have, as little as it is. Use whatever you have, your body also is up to you, because it's in your poor, because I have to chapel.
Yes, so guys, those are the people, and many other people out there, they are using their talents like to glorify God, and also these talents are also a blessing to them themselves.
Yeah, and I think guys, the reason for the trophies, they are not here just because you're bragging or something.
Yeah.
It's just to show you that work hard pays. Yeah, it's not a must to get money. It's not a must to be wealthy. The little trophy you get is a treasure.
Yes, and maybe now the final words as we conclude. For me, you know, for me now, my mind when I'm maybe when I'm doing a spoken word or maybe when I'm serving God with my talent. Mm-hmm. You know, actually my mind is not on the getting the medal, trophies. Getting the trophies or anything, mm-hmm. No, or being, no, being given money or anything. No, actually my mind in a quarter like it said the souls needs to come to Christ, mm-hmm. and also encouraging someone else. Maybe there is a dancer down there. Atakaibiaone, wow, Manu is dancing for God, Manu is dancing that great. And that person will be encouraged. Mm-hmm. And whenever that person now, like he comes up or she comes up and now starts using her talent, mm-hmm. like she was encouraged by what I was doing, yeah. I've achieved my talent, I've used my talent to my friend. Yes.
That's awesome.
Yes.
That's awesome. From the words of Manu and the other talented ones you've seen, I think you learn something, you learn one or two things, and that's the main purpose of us talking to you every time on YouTube. We try to make sure that every time we speak, every time we do something, you guys get to learn and get inspired by what we do. Yeah. So any parting shot?
Parting shot is to just to remind you, ensure you use your talent, mm-hmm. for the glory of God.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm sorry, our microphone broke.
Yeah.
It broke.
I know. Yes. you'll bear with us. We're just coming up.
Yes. Yeah. And so remember to subscribe down there and share this video with other people to encourage them in their talents and everything. And see you in our next segment.
Yeah. Also remember to leave a thumbs up.
Give it a thumbs up.
Yeah.
And the bell.
Make sure you comment.
Yes.
I will get back to you. Yeah.
Yes, and so thank you so much. See you next time.
Till next time.
Bye.
Peace out.
But then thank you. Thank you to our cameraman. There. His name is David.